Welcome to AVR. Click on the turbine that is currently down. Then start the module to begin. Pick up the watch with the hand you want to wear it on. Check for instructions by looking at your watch. Deactivate the menu by looking at the watch again. Move to the locker area using your thumbstick. Equip your personal protection equipment. You can toggle the light on your hard hat by raising your controller up to your head. Move to the next room. Grab your tool belt. Store the multimeter in your tool belt. Grab your tool bag. Review your JSA and JBF. Proceed out the door to begin the next part of training. Enter the turbine. You've inspected the turbine. Press the turbine stop button. Put the turbine into repair mode. Put the turbine into repair mode. Disconnect the remote communications. Lock the remote communications. Proceed up the turbine. Inspect around the nacelle for the issue. Adjust the direction of the rotor brake. Pump the rotor brake to engage. Perform lockout tag out procedure on the rotor brake. Open the door to the hub. Enter the hub. Inspect the hub for the issue. Reattach the hose. Tighten the hose with your wrench. Exit the hub. Grab the oil canister. Add oil to the hydraulic filter. perform a test from the control panel. The test failed. Enter the hub. Tighten the broken hose. Disconnect the broken hose. Attach a new hose. Tighten the hose with your wrench. Exit the hub. Perform a test from the control panel. The test succeeded. Unlock the rotor brake. Adjust the direction of the rotor brake. Pump the rotor brake to disengage. Check that everything is in order, then descend the turbine. Unlock the remote communications. Connect the remote communications. Insert the key. Put the turbine into run mode. Remove the key. press the turbine start button. Run the turbine on the ground control panel. Exit the turbine. You've completed the module.